Hi, Paige.
Who is laughing, girl?
I don't know which one that is. Is Linda?
Wow, right name.
Come on, you guys.
My name is Chris.
Uh-huh.
Called you with a Wolfman question this week.
Oh, yes. Uh-huh.
Hi, I'm Beth.
Hi. And looks like somebody else coming. Well, it's great. You're just in time to help me move this stuff. Well, I guess the tour is over. Oh, well, we're out here in the sunlight. You want to see Bela Lugosi?
Wow.
Dracula ring. Close up.
Oh, cool.
And Boris Karloff wore that when he was the mummy.
Oh. Wow.
Hello.
Hello. Jerry Holzman.
Uh-huh.
Miriam Kafka.
My pleasure.
Wasted the first 9 years of my life, but for the next 67, I've been busy collecting.
Oh, look at Lon Chaney.
Hi.
Did Chris Willis donate it to you?
No, that was a combination of Rick Baker, Monica Baker, and GoDaddy.
I thought Rick had done Chris had done the original Gremlins.
He did.
This is from the second.
Okay. This is from the second. Okay.
Any of you see Pumpkinhead?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah.
Next time.
Pumpkinhead. No, man responsible.
Yeah. I wrote the screenplay.
This was a sad day for me when Lon Chaney died and his great-grandson was over here for about 4 hours recently, and he was thrilled everywhere he looked. There was something to do with his great-grandfather or his grandfather, who was Lon Chaney Jr. You're allowed to speak.
What is that? Okay, that's where we are. What is the bus there from?
That is called The Golem, a film
that's
been
made
about five. Well, anyway, blonde lady, come along here. Let's see.
Only blonde ladies?
Daughter might like a little brother.
Did my neck hit away?
Oh, she says yeah.
Oh, well, I haven't changed that much, have I?
That's a nice pulp cover art there.
Oh, yeah?
That's interesting. Look at this poster.
No,
it's not who you are.
Is your Phantom of the Opera the little guy?
lots of children went crying in the streets. It's Flash Gordon. It's Flash Rogers. Well, in bits and pieces there, you're missing 17 pieces today. I understand when they exhibited the 17 pieces the first week in Bavaria to 25,000 people. So you can imagine the rest of it goes. In October 1926, the corner of Santa Monica and Western, little 9-year-old me beheld this magazine and jumped off the newsstand, grabbed hold of me, said, "Take me home, little boy, you will love me."
You've seen Star Wars.
The crossbow from 7th Voyage of Sinbad.
Oh, really?
People often miss that because it's high up.
Oh. Original movie prop?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing they killed the dragon with.
Thank you.
played the Man of a Thousand Faces.
Is this Lon Chaney? Is this Young Frankenstein up here?
Yep. And these golden shoes were worn by Marlene Dietrich in the film called A Foreign Affair. Met her when I was 15 years old. Of course, I only had eyes for her. Didn't pay too much attention to the young man who was acting opposite her. I don't know if he went on to mount anything or not. Cary Grant?
Isn't she the one who has saved everything she ever did? So you probably have the only other thing that she didn't save. That was amazing. There's something news about that.
Yeah, they just showed that on TV last night or the night before.
Yeah, that was incredible. Just the storage area.
The whole warehouse.
What did they say? They thought it would come to some incredible amount of money. It was.
I don't recall.
She had just saved every single thing, every
categorized
item, except for those.
And she lived for a. She lived for a long time.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Put of Yoda here from Japan. Amongst 7,000 people from 60 countries, and we all talk to each other. Pieces of my collection over to Japan. Put it on display in 9 departments. Just come a little closer here, you'll see it's kind of embarrassing. This is Sergikashi's book. You don't talk too much. You probably couldn't.
Yeah,
I'm
trying to
remember myself.
Error.
He said he was here.
Handwriting of H.G. Wells and the world.
He broke
the book. Small print thing.
Did he see it?
Have you always read that small print?
I don't know.
Nice stamps.
The child, he asked if she heard of World War II when we see. Russia was called Evil Empire, which is.
Cavalry.
Not so long ago either.
What?
Well, when I moved here 20 years ago, I had a real heavy mortgage on the place. $2,000 a month before I got around to eating. And people all over the world are realizing this. This, for instance, was an unemployed boy who sent one.
Hello.
How old are you?
8.
A little girl half your age, 4 years old, she sat in the chair the other day and said, how do you know Abraham Lincoln was? She said, well, I don't go to kindergarten yet. I don't believe I do. So I took out a penny and I showed it to her. She said, well, you know who that is? Vincent Price.
Wow. Cool, huh? President Sacramento?
Ray Bradbury made this Moody Blue painting, and the one to the left is by Robert Bloch of Psycho fame, and the one to the right by Charles Beaumont, who did so many Twilight Zones. Hello, Mary Andel.
Wait a minute, Forry. I'll be right there.
Okay.
We have from
oh,
you.
Oh.
You know.
Uh-huh.
To study up.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
You look so familiar. What's your name? Love
God is the Kafka.
Didn't pay much attention to the young actor.
I am from the famous Kafka. Really?
Really?
Sick. Is my husband sick?
Yeah. Hello.
I don't know if you've gathered, but Paul's wife is my sister. Ex-wife.
Well, now, so use this little girl, folks.
Yes.
Right now, close your eyes. And keep them closed until I tell you to open them. Everybody can watch you. Nothing's going to jump on you or bite you. Everybody watch this brave young lady. I want to be in her shoes. Oh gosh, now keep them closed. Now look up and open your eyes.
Get back, it's only Frank, you love him.
Okay, next.
Go stand in front of Frank. You love Frank.
In 1915, they predicted this way we'd look in 1950.
Wow.
5-year-old boy with his mother and daddy. And look at this one. Mommy, there's an awful lot of boobies.
Oh, man. Is that the baby's
must be.
So Madonna. There's a Madonna book on there.
Imagine by the time you're a grown man, it wouldn't be worth publishing.
that won't do, you know, when this is reading.